I was exhausted trying to chase Lizzy down the street. I figured she was ignoring me because every time I called her name, she walked faster. I was really curious what was in her bag. So I ran. I grabbed her shoulder. She tripped and fell. And out came a can of peaches that fell out of the bag. She wanted me in on the deal with Looper and her, but I was inflamed with anger. But I wanted to, but I didn't want to be selfish that way.